I'm Al Peasland. I'm head of technical partnerships at Infiniti Red Bull Racing. For Formula One racing, to be competitive, it's all about continually developing the car. It's as much a development race as it is a race on track. Within the team, we have innovation partnerships. FLIR are one of those innovation partners. It's about us partnering companies who are best in class and also share a like-minded vision for continuous development, continuous improvement, and that strive for success. The partnership with FLIR really came about to help us have greater understanding of the car development for the 2014 season. Managing the thermal challenges that the new technology has brought was something that FLIR could really help us with. With FLIR, they have such a wealth of experience in thermal imaging and electrical testing equipment that's really helped us this year with the advent of a very big overhaul of the rules within the sport in order for us to understand the new technology within the car and how the car is performing, and help us to remain competitive on track. As our partnership's grown and as we've become to understand the FLIR technology to a greater detail, we've been able to take advantage of their vast experience in electrical measuring equipment and thermal imaging technology to help us off track as well, both looking at CCTV, helping our operations department managing the electrical health of the buildings, and right through to other areas of the business in terms of our electronics development within the factory. 2014 has been a very successful partnership for Infiniti Red Bull Racing and FLIR as our innovation partners. We've learnt a lot as a partnership. We've taken advantage of a lot of their technology and support, and we hope that continues into the future. So we're hoping for a very bright and very strong future with FLIR.